But he's just a great guy. Lovely wife, beautiful wife. Loves you to death.
Yes.
Seeks the Lord for your behalf.
Yes, sir.
He doesn't do this for his own personal gain. These guys, no. This is all about Jesus.
Amen.
Anything else that comes your way is just benefits that the Lord talks about. Yeah, I really wanted to see that brown basket overflow. I tell you what, can I just, where that brown basket at, bro? Go get that basket. I know what it's like to be a pastor. I know what it's like when you got a debit card, but you ain't got no debit. When the end of the month came up on the 15th. All right. What a praise to get it, man. Amen. Read my mind. Spirit word. We need to bless the pastor tonight.
Amen.
Yeah. Let's hold it. You hold that in right there. Look at him. Y'all get a good picture of him. I don't have to he in a house full of big old tall people here. He was right in front of me. He probably going to leave your church and come to mine now. He got it back and he see eye to eye with. Are you ready to give him some worship and praise me? Your team up there? Meet your team? Come on, worship. Get on up there. Appreciate that.